presence of Jesus, hearing Him calling is home, just feeling at home. My feet right under His table, knowing I won't be alone, just feeling at home, feeling at home. You couldn't have told me I'd find what I found, contentment and peace from above. Feeling at home in the presence of Jesus, laying way back in His love. Warming myself by the fires of His Spirit, camping right close to His throne, just feeling at home. Of Jesus, needed and happy and free,
just feeling at home,
feeling at home,
feeling at home,
feeling at home, feeling accepted and loved and forgiven, a part of His warm family,
just
Jesus, laying way back in His love. Warming myself by the fires of His Spirit, camping right close to His throne.
Faithful. composer and conductor of the universe, steps before the orchestra of God. Creation lifts their finely crafted instruments as all in heaven wildly applaud. The seasons well rehearsed begin with his downbeat, and on his cue the sun trumpets the dawn. The whirling winds swell in a mighty crescendo with each commanding sweep of his baton. The oceans pound the shore in march to his cadence. The galaxies all revolve in cosmic rhyme. The fall of raindrops all in wild syncopation as lightning strikes and thunder claps in time. The symphony of praise conducted by the Ancient of Days. May each creation, great or small, lift their voices one and all in the symphony of praise. In hushed anticipation, the great I Am then turns to mortal man. A massive chorus robed in spotless garments offers up their song of praise to him. The glories of God explode in full orchestration as all creation joins the thunderous refrain. Worthy, worthy, worthy is the Lamb that was slain. The symphony is one and all in the symphony of praise. Worthy, worthy, worthy is the Lamb that was slain. Worthy.
Security, resisting all all the changes that days and years can bring. When God decides to lead you through that open door, inviting you to walk in realms you've never known before.
Beyond the open door is a new and fresh anointing. Hear the Spirit calling you to God. Walk on through the door, for the Lord will go before you into a greater power you've never known before. Calling to wake the living dead, to reach the heart of masses who cry out for living bread. Arise, a mighty army, take up the shield and sword, for the Father leads his golden lamb beside the open door.
Beyond the open door is a new and fresh anointing. Hear the Spirit calling you to go. Walk on through the door, for the Lord will go before you.
Walk on through the door, for the Lord will go.